Lift it up and rip it up, the workplace get up. Lift it up and rip it up, the workplace stand up. Cup now half empty, cup it full up. Souli Roots and mash it up, judges pull up.
Good morning.
Hello, Sharon. My name is Heather. My stage name is Souli Roots. Ooh, can you feel that?
I like that name.
Souli Roots.
I want to be as big as Bob Marley. I want to sell out arenas worldwide. Yeah.
S-O-U-L-I-R-O-O-T-S. With sugar. I write a song about recession, and I wrote the song to bring us together.
It's the recession.
Yeah.
Everybody's going through it.
We are officially in this thing.
Everybody's feeling the pinch.
Souli Roots is here to help the public. Great Britain and the rest of the world is actually waiting to hear this.
Yeah. When they hear it, they're going to be like, boom, shaka.
And they're going to feel it.
Woo, 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 woo.
I would love to give the Prime Minister advice. The recession, don't worry about it. I will deliver.
So tell us about you, Souli.
I am a singer-songwriter. I write 3 to 4 songs per day.
3 to 4 songs a day she writes. Right?
I've come prepared with the recession song.
Okay, all right, let's hear it.
Recently I lost my job, the only job I ever had. What do I do now? I'm feeling sad. Bills are piled on top of me, making me mad. Anxiety's killing me, now I need to break free. Need to clear my brain, pressure on my head, I can't see. Gonna let my hair down on the dance floor, jumping up and down. Dancing off my troubles from the drinks I'm seeing. Double, double, double. Dancing off my troubles from the drinks I'm seeing. Double, yeah. 100 pound a night for a beach break. I can't afford it, afford it, afford it. 3 pounds a slice for a cheesecake. I can't afford it, afford it, afford it. Nice hairstyles. I just can't afford it, afford it, afford it. Can you afford it, afford
they,
it?
They can afford it.
Afford it, afford it, afford it, afford it. Recession.
Thank you, Souli, very much for that.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're very fun, bubbly personality. However, I don't know whether it's right for us. I don't know whether your voice
Sharon,
is a
I
recording
do.
Voice.
I love the reggae feel.
But anybody Louis, there's no voice there.
On the show. I think there is.
Louis likes that. This is great.
You know what, I'm all about the feel-good vibe.
It might feel good, it just doesn't sound good.
Wow, she's fun. Look at that face. I'm kicking off and I'm saying yes.
Oh, God. Thank you, Louis. It's been a long, long time.
You make me want to move, you make me feel good. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I need one more now.
It's a no from me.
You need one more yes.
I am not sure. I'm really not.
At least she's the one of a kind.
Sharon, give her a chance.
All right, then, yes.
There's a lot of people in the charts selling records and they cannot sing.
They can sing better than her.
No. Reggae music is huge.
I love it.
One of the biggest selling artists of all times is Bob Marley.
Bob Marley, thank you.
What are you thinking?
Yeah. Don't worry about Gary. He's Mr. Hard to Please.
Or the recession.
Hi everybody on YouTube. If you want to see more of these amazing clips, just click below. You can subscribe as well.